While goals have been at a premium for Rennes this season, they've fallen to 4 defeats in their first 5 games, and it's placed coach Frederic Antonetti's future under intense scrutiny. But of course, the tactician was delighted when Burkina Faso international Jonathan PITROIPA calmly side-footed past Ali Ahamada to take an early lead inside of 10 minutes. Kevin Théophile Catherine intercepting the ball and playing in the Burkinabe wide man.